Adobe just released the 2020 versions of their Creative Cloud apps, but before you upgrade, there's one thing you need to know. My name is Chris, and I'm a filmmaker, and I'm here to help you tell stories. Here's a couple of tips with Premiere Pro and After Effects that will get you started with the updates with minimal downtime. But really quick, before you update, don't. Unless you're in between projects. It's generally a bad idea to update your software in the middle of a project. Just in case something happens, you don't want to have issues with getting that project done on time just because you updated your software. So one thing you want to keep in mind is usually with new versions of the software, your file format is going to be updated, so you're going to have to convert your old projects to a new format. Don't overwrite your old projects. If you need some tips on how to manage your files with older versions of software, check out this video that I made. On Windows, if you have shortcuts set up on the taskbar and start menu, you're going to have to repin them because these are new versions of the software. If you don't want to be like me and actually want to remember which programs you had where on the start menu, take a screenshot before you update so that you can put them back exactly where they were beforehand. One other thing you might need to do is rescan your audio plugins. I had some plugins that it forgot about when I upgraded, so I just had to go into the settings, rescan them, and restart Premiere. And I was good to go. Even with projects that had previously referenced those plugins that said they were missing, once I restarted, I was able to find them again, no problems. One other thing I had to do was manually import my After Effects preferences. It was really easy to do, but it was something that required me to manually go to the settings, import them, and restart After Effects. But once I restarted, my preferences were exactly the same as they were in the previous version. If you have some LUTs that you use on a regular basis, you'll probably need to copy those from the 2019 folder over to the 2020 folder as well. Dig down to where they're saved, copy them over to the same folder in 2020, and you'll be good to go. If you do want more filmmaking tips, especially Premiere Pro, I do have a filmmaking tips playlist, so definitely check that out. Thanks for watching. If you want to make sure you keep up to date, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and happy updating.